Hello, hello, hello everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Ethan. And here we are in SnowRunner. And guess what? We are here in Alaska. And guess what truck we're gonna buy? Who knows what? The Ford 6x6. That thing looks shabby just on it by itself. Sorry. So we're gonna just make, you know, just boom, amazing. We could do jacked, active suspension. I want to try it. Ooh, change. Oh, now those wheels are way too small. We're gonna change this suspension to this. No, to that. They're just too small. Hello? There we go. Look at that! Look at that! Now that's beautiful. That's what you call beautiful. Okay, frame add-ons. Oh my, look at that. I don't know what I want. I think I'm just gonna go bed repair supplies. rooftop. Can I get this? Fog lights? Oh, I can do fog lights too. Okay. Black. Oh, that's pretty cool, right? Right. Okay. Hoods. I can't uninstall the hood. I don't want to do that. Yeah, that's what I want. I love that thing. Black. Exhaust, black. All right, I'm gonna keep it that color. We get beans. There we go. There's beans. There he is. He's beautiful. Why am I leaning back that far? I feel like my back's leaning down. I only have 94,000. Okay, no, we're we need to do stuff. So guys, let me just tell you that I have already been on this map once, but the other video did not record my audio. So there's gonna be something done up here. Also, I don't know how to cancel that, so it's just gonna be like that. Look at this beauty. Look at it. Look at that. It's fair to get stuck in there. Because it's icy snow. Hit me. Oh my, look how. Let's go. There needs to be all those things. Just, you know. So we're just gonna do some simple exploration, you know? Which way should we go? Not to the gas station. Which way should we go? Of course the main. Course with the ice chain tire. Why? Oh yeah, see, this is the trailer right here. Hello trailer. I'll let you do your thing. I'm actually debating. I think I'm gonna go straight because I don't know if you can turn that way. Look at all the trails on this. Excuse me. Is that a giant truck? That's a trailer! 2,000 dollars? Except... Can I grab it? Please don't tell me. You know, I'm gonna actually winch it out first. Let's just... Come on! Wow, I did not mean to. I flipped it. There. Alright, let's turn the lights on. I'm gonna pull it. So we have to deliver it. Well, let me check. Let me make sure we have to. I don't know exactly. Didn't work. Alright, Wee! Okay, so we've got a gas station that needs gas. Big surprise there. I need you to get a tank of oil over there. Deadline was, of course, the day before yesterday. So get on with it. So I'm pretty sure I know where a gas station is. So I've been there before, I think. I don't know. Beep, beep, beep. There we go. Let's see if we can try to get there before. Look for me. So we go all the way over here. Service on. I want to cancel you. Okay, I thought I was. Oh! Okay. Let me cancel this. Boop. Okay, we need to go over here. All right, let's do it. GPS just a little more. Excuse me. Oh, I'm in a 6x6. You know? Just amazing. Okay. It would be nice if it was daylight, you know? Over here! Please turn. Thank you. A barricade? You're kidding, right? Like, can I go around it? I don't think. I just go around it. Easy lemon squeezy. Okay, I like first person on this truck. Wow. Hit my suspension. Why am I looking left and right? This is Alaska. I'm There's no even, I don't know. No one's around here. This is my, no! We flipped, if you can tell. Pull yourself! Plus this. Come on. Scoot your touche. Very dark. I delivered to. So it says, okay. Well, I'm here. I don't know. can I drop you up? Oh. Money. Okay, cool. I'll accept money. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna do this test. I feel like we're on this for so long. I'll just fill her up real quick. So let's just go explore real quick. This looks fun. This is fun. I like this. I would like to go, I would like to have low minus just to have, but it's fine. My tires used to be black. Now they're white. Okay, now they're black. Over the rock. I don't know where we're going. We need to turn left. Actually, my trailer's... Yeah, look. We can go over here. We can just pick up my trailer right there. Yeah, okay. And then we drive back to the gas station. Cool. And then we can do that mission and then I'll end up with it. Look at that moon. Where's my trailer? Oh, there it is. I'll go grab you. Rah! Beep. Beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. I'll have to attack the trailer. Okay, now let's drive back. Juice. Oh no, we're digging. We're digging. Oh, easy. Look at it. Look at this. Ready to do anything. Whoa! Did you see how fast it jerked into reverse? Okay. Look at how, like, with ease it's just going up this hill. By far, this is my favorite creation. Comment down below what your favorite creation is on what I am. If you don't have the game, you can go on mod.io, just look up a creation, see what you like. I really do recommend it. It is extraordinary. Yeah, I really love this. Hi? Nah. Nah. Nah, bro. Nah. Low plus. I want to drive through some, like, some ice, some actual ice. Ice. I don't want to flip over. This is a different trailer. This is huge. So we're just gonna drive, you know? And whoa. Look at that trailer. I love how this thing just moves, you know? Like, it's not, the trailer gets stuck, the trailer doesn't get stuck. It might, like, get high-centered, but this thing doesn't get stuck with me. It just, you know. I get a little more daylight. Keep my lights on, just because. You know. Okay, there's the gas station. We can. Look at that fuel down there, just shaking. It burned like 4 gallons. Oh, I'm so sorry, bud. Beep, beep. What do I do with this? Got a lot of stuff. Oh, this is an mission. This is. I know what this is. I'm gonna just pull it off right here. This is for like if you have a truck that you need to refuel and you don't have a fuel trailer. Boom. That is so cool. But that's so cool because I can just pull that trailer if I needed to go fuel off a truck. I do need a semi though. Ooh, what does that say? I don't care. Alright, what do you want? 50 miles per hour? Water over road. Why is this not frozen? Oh my. Jeez, what happened here? Is this not? I'm gonna just drive my truck. I'm just gonna drive my boat, you know? Hey. Shoot. We are in a polar bear base facility near here. We've been struggling to get shipments and lately because of weather. We had to ditch a shipment just to make it through. We need a soundtrack to get that. Okay, I can do that. What do I deliver it to? Oh, that's a long drive. Well, I might do a little cutting, but we can do this. Simply move. Oh, you could not pull this? I mean, I'm totally not this. But I still will. So, if you had a. Well, what were you pulling? Were you using like a Chevy 1500 and a 50? Or what were you using? Jeez. That winch. Yeah, I don't need my lights. I still don't know what you guys were using to pull it with. You know. But. Up. Up. Sign set. Factory. Okay. My GPS is awesome. Look at that. Shaky. Why is my truck so tiny compared to that? Wait, is that the factory? I'm not gonna question. I'm just gonna go. Oh, okay. Yep, we need to just... Wait, which way do I go? So... Oh! Town? I think I'm gonna just keep going straight. Yeah. La 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 la. Hello, beans. How you doing? Cool. Got it. Are you gonna be able to make it up this? Oh, of course I am. In fourth gear. I'm guessing this is gonna be like log stuff. This looks like a... Yeah, look, there's logs in there. And also it's on top of a mountain with trees. I'm doing this for 900 bucks? This doesn't sound worth it at all. I mean, it is, but still, like, you know, I'd like to have more money for doing, like, I mean, I guess it's fine, because mainly, I guess the only damage, I don't really need the money. I do, again, I'd love money, but, oh, that sounds so, I can't, okay, so, I would like, if I could get paid more, just like, maybe $1,000, still $900 is pretty good because I just don't get why you needed me. You know? If you can stay, in fifth gear with a trailer. Okay, yeah. Still. Third gear? Third. Which way do I go? I need to turn right. Okay. Yeah, it says where it is. Alright. Sorry, I don't got time for this. Ha, it's like a time machine. I turn left. Left. All right. Look at that. Look at this. What? Sure. Got it. Okay. Pretty sure this is where we're supposed to deliver it.
Yeah, no. Are you right?
Skirt. Cargo mansion. Hello. Can I? Wow, I think I drove over nothing else. No reason. Okay. Wow. So guys, I don't know where exactly, I don't know. Okay, that's cool, great. How you want to play the game. A fuel carrier. I'm gonna just put this down here. Gonna detach trailer. I'm going to flex real quick. Gonna like damage my truck, I mean. Hello! You're meant for flexing, buddy! Okay, up. Don't you dare damage that bumper. I guess that'd be a way to end off a video. that'd be a way to end off a video there. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed the video there. If you like it, please like the video. Subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.